wonderful to be here for the Abrons Centennial and to honor this place and for everyone being honored tonight. Congratulations. It's also an incredible evening that we're celebrating the Celebrity of the Year Award. And I am honored that I was asked to present the Celebrity of the Year Award to a very dear friend of mine, a principal dancer with American Ballet Theater, James Bruce Whiteside.
Woo!
Thank you so much for selecting me Celebrity of the Year. It's true. My trials and tribulations have been so extreme that I deserve this award. After all, with my husband cheating on me and going through a widely publicized divorce from that indiscretion, I have still appeared before the cameras with a healthy glow and with my adopted children looking happy and well-fed. The loneliness of celebrity is great. There are simply things I cannot do, like my laundry and shopping. There are daily sacrifices, like having my entire body exfoliated or refraining from white sugars and wheat. Ah, that reminds me. I would like to take this moment to plug my upcoming film, a remake of The Miracle Worker. I play The Miracle Worker. I saw most of the dailies, and I'm really looking forward to the premiere. The pain of this past year has helped me create an incredibly multi-layered and moving performance. Won't you join me as I try to help Helen? You know, I was so hurt when I found out that my husband was cheating on me. It opened me up to doing a lot of questioning of other couples. I asked couples I knew. I even asked couples I didn't know. Have either of you ever cheated on one another? And they all said, no. That has never happened. We are in love and desire only each other. Just kidding. That was some of my Connecticut humor coming out. Everyone cheats. Everyone lies. Everyone is a sack of shit.
Yes! Woo! Woo! Yes! Ha 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 ha
Dedicate this award to God. I would also like to dedicate this award to my mother.